Hello friends, welcome back to Swagyamma, and today we are back with another delicious recipe. We'll be seeing how to make restaurant like paneer butter masala at home. To prepare this recipe, firstly take a thick bottom vessel and into that add 2 tablespoons of butter. And once the butter has melted, add 2 medium sized onion roughly chopped and saute until the onions turn soft. Once the onion turns soft, add 2 medium sized tomato roughly chopped and saute and cook for about 1 to 2 minutes in low to medium flame. Next, into this add 1/4 cup of cashew nut and mix everything well. Now close this with a lid and cook in low flame until the onions turn translucent and the tomato turns soft and mushy. Now stop further cooking and allow this to cool down in room temperature for some time. Next, take a mixer and add the previously cooked mixture into it and grind until your fine ground masala paste is ready. Now your ground masala paste is ready. Make sure it is of the consistency as shown in the video. Next, take a thick bottom kadai and once the kadai is hot enough, add 2 to 3 tablespoons of butter, and once the butter has melted, add 1 to 2 teaspoons of dry red chili powder. Allow this to cook in low flame for about 1 to 2 minutes and later add the previously prepared ground masala paste into it. Now add salt as per taste and 1 teaspoon of garam masala powder and little water to adjust the consistency and mix everything well. Now close this with a lid and cook this for about 10 to 15 minutes in low to medium flame. Once your gravy is almost done, add 250 g of chopped paneer into it and mix everything well. Now allow this to cook for another 10 more minutes in low to medium flame. Now your delicious paneer butter masala is ready. Add 1 to 2 tablespoons of fresh cream and garnish it with some freshly chopped coriander leaf before serving. This can be had as side dish along with naan, chapathi, roti or even rice. So do try this recipe at home and do let me know on how it was in the comment section. If you like this video, do not forget to give us a thumbs up and to share it along with your friends. Thank you for watching and do not forget to like, follow and subscribe Swagyamma in Facebook, Instagram and YouTube.